seconds away from the exit, folks. That's the green flag. Go, go, go.
Vi sætter vel også, at vi kunne så få sjov i fanden af, men jeg kan også se.
We are just about ready to start. should be a good race. Just about ready to start. Should be a good race. And there's the green flag. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Go torque out there. Grab your seats, folks. The race is just about ready to start. And we're under green. Good luck.
Damn, that motherfucker needs to learn how to drive. That shit pissing me the fuck off. Thank God that dude's gone. All right. Motherfucker wrecking every goddamn body.
Just about ready to start. Should be a good race. And they're off! We are underway.
God damn! Oh my God, you stupid motherfucker, man. I'm not playing this dumb shit no more. That shit's goddamn ridiculous, man. Stupid son of a bitch. Going on. Loose. Okay. Yeah, I just the one they wrecking the hell out of each other in that tournament thing. That one just joined this lobby. There's one guy joined. He follow me around,
the
wrecking me.
Roar as they roll to the line. It's green flag time. Go get him.
This high viscosity motherfucker. Man, fuck this shit. I can't do it. I cannot. It keeps following me around, damn wrecking me everywhere I go. Every damn race I go to. Yeah. Going around wrecking every damn body.
Seconds away from the exit, folks.
Bloomberg would hold rally in Wilmington on Saturday. Oh shit. I'm about to go and yell at him. You stupid bastard.
Drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. That's the green flag. Go, go, go!
I'm about to be super loose, boy. Man, you dumb motherfuckers don't know how to race, man. Stupid motherfuckers, man. Can't we have a fucking decent race?
Just about ready to start. Should be a good race. On our
just that little bit I hit the wall screwed. Man, 12th in the A main. Whew. Nah, that dude was using a wheel. Hell yeah, boy, he was out.
Seconds away from the action, folks. That's the green flag. Remember, race hard and keep it clean. Goodbye.
do one more. I'm trying to get up there. Look, go up like five more spots. Just can't hit the wall at this one spot. I hit it every time. Like halfway through. Ah, I accidentally hit disconnect. Holy shit. I hit the wrong button. I gotta go back in. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. I just want to move up just a little bit more. A few more spots. I made it to the A main in this tournament. I can judge them. Yeah, I was gonna start first right there, so I screwed myself. I just don't like how in these racing games it pops up and disconnect and all that bull jive. Used to hitting circle to back out of shit, so. I gotta go tweak this setup just a little bit. Nah, I'll be straight. Oh yeah, I'm running way faster than him by a good bit. 12.15 is the fastest I've did. No, 12.2, I think. I'll go tweak this setup, I'll be good. If I had a wheel, it'd be better because I can just pull it, it pulls to the right. Now you have to go fix the dead zone and the throttle response sensitivity. Trying to move up in this A main a little bit. You gotta run like a 210.
ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. There they go.
Idiots wrecking people. Yes, that little bit I hit the wall right there. Get me in. Yeah, after this one, I'm gonna put a set, this. I'm gonna tweak my setup a little bit. gotta set it, fix the setup. Oh shit! That's so loud. Fix this setup, now back out.
Hello and welcome to Arrowwood Motor Speedway. This high-banked, 4/10 mile offset oval is well known for its easy to learn, yet hard to master track configuration. Thanks for coming out tonight, folks. It should be a great night of racing. Remember, as always, hot dogs and all beverages are 50% off between Heat 1 and the Qualify Dash. It looks like a packed house tonight, folks. The stands are full and the racing action is going to be great. Thanks for coming, everybody. We've got a great show for you today. You know, it's never too early to plan for the holidays. Our gift shop has the friendliest people who can help you find the best gifts that your loved ones will cherish forever. Go take a look. I want to take a moment to thank everyone for coming out to see us today. We've got a full slate of exciting racing action all queued up and ready to go. So grab some food, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Excitement is in the air, and I can tell it is going to be a night to remember. Let's have a round of applause for everybody who came out tonight. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming out to see us, and be sure to visit the concessions for all of your food, drink, and novelty needs. Drivers at the track, it's time for warm-ups.
I don't know, that last setup was better. I'm gonna go with it. I'm gonna try it, man. I gotta turn this wheel lock down a little bit. I got it too much. I should have left it on 10. I'm gonna go to 8. I put it to 18. I ain't got the steering wheel.
Hello and welcome to Arrowwood Motor Speedway. This high bank, 4/10 mile offset oval is well known for its easy to learn yet hard to master track configuration.
Dude, it wrecks everybody in here.
Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. Thank you.
that was an ass race. I'm in the A main though. I think that setup screwed me up though.
Drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin.
Go tweak the setup one more time. The other one's more stable than this setup, but the other setup's a little, this one's a little faster. Hell yeah.
Hello and welcome to Arrowwood Motor Speedway. This high-banked, 4/10 mile offset oval is well known for its easy-to-learn, yet hard-to-master track configuration.
end it right here.